Benia, and you can call me it. And her name is Ansala Bunyasuri.
You can call me Fuki. Now we are going to show you how to turn a normal storybook to be an interesting handmade book.
What we are going to make is a pop-up book.
But before that, you need to prepare for these six important things.
The first step is to create your story pod.
Second, do the pop-up paper. In this step, you need to have two papers. The first one is the base paper. And the second one is the paper that we will make pop up. We need to focus on the second paper. First, fold in half. Second, use this third to cut on 1/3 and 2/3 of paper to about 1 cm. The middle section of cut paper. Unfold the paper completely and fold the middle of cut paper upward.
You can do any kind of feature that you want to do. Then color. Next, we will cut the figure out of the paper. Up paper with the cardboard. You can decorate your storybook more if you want.
To sum up, you will enjoy reading your new book design and sharing with you. We improve your art skill by you yourselves.
Once upon a time, there was a pretty princess named Polly. She loved to discover her elegant palace very much. As soon as she woke up, she quickly ran down from her luxurious stairway. And immediately appeared in a grand dining room. Later on, she went out to the colorful flower garden. She picked up a strange purple sunflower and badly saw a shapely worm on her nose. Polly was so shocked and suddenly screamed out loud. Instantly, she found herself in her ordinary bedroom. Thanks for your attention.